Hello, my followers. It's I, your Lord Jesus Christ, and I'm here with...
Turner Superman,
your greatest superhero and villain. Which one's the villain? Which one's the hero? You're what? Let's decide. Let's decide it with an arm wrestle. Let's make it a bout like the great bouts of all time, like Hulk Hogan versus Andre the Giant. Or even Hitler versus Stalin, or even one better, Barney versus Elmo. Remember that great battle? How they got into a big fight and Barney lost his arm? Yeah, that's right. Let's arm wrestle then and see who's the best ever. All right, come on down here. I'm gonna take you out like a skiddly wink in a parachute shop. Do you know what I mean? You really know what I mean? Let's brace those hands.
Me. You push this way, and you push this way.
That's right. And the one to get the other person's hand down is the winner.
It's me.
No, it's not. You. No, you. I can see the future. You can't. No, I'll tell you right now who would. Ready? Set? Go! No, your mother's a tin can! No! Where did you get the strike? That's not fair. 2 out of 3. Let's do another one. First one to win 2. Are you ready?
Mark.
Why are you squeezing my arm? You're trying to cut off the circulation. Look at that cheap move. Okay, it's a cheap move. He's cheating me. He cheated. You totally cheated.
Me win.
You cheated.
No,
straight, fast, in a hurry. No. You put some sort of death lock on my wrist and I couldn't do anything. 2 out of 3.
No.
One more. All the pennies on the table, all the jigsaws in your box. Are you ready? Set? Go, Jesus, help me. Help me. I got the muscle. I believe in my not letting you take me off the table. Not letting it happen, kid. You cheated twice. Oh, be calm. Be calm. You didn't win.
Yes.
Be calm. Breathing exercises. In, nose out. One side. Down.
Yeah.
Oh, that one needs a blowing. Look at him celebrating like he's... You're nothing but a bloody cheater. You just took my arm off the table twice.
And me win.